Introducing the starting lineups for Clyde Savannah. Introducing the defensive starter. Number 75, a 6'195" sophomore starting defensive end, Tom Lucino. Also at defensive end, number 51, a 6'3", 215-pound senior, Nick Davolito. At defensive tackle, number 72, 6'3", 235-pound senior, Joe Heflin. Starting at nose guard, a 5'9", 180-pound senior, number 66, Neil Arnitz. Starting a linebacker, a junior, number 30, 5'9", 195-pound, Ryan Crow. Also a linebacker, a senior, number 20, 5'8", 160 pounds, Jason Group. Linebacker number 11, 6'1", 215 pounds, senior, Scott Molisani. In the defensive backfield, number 10, 6'2", 205 pounds, senior, Sean Sura. At free safety, a 5'7", 155 pounds, senior, number 9, Derek Kies. Defensive back, number 24, 5'10", 155 pounds, sophomore, Kyle Grantling. And also defensive back, 5'10", 165 pounds, senior, number 28, Anthony Nicoletta. And the rest of the Golden Eagles, coached by Jeff Garzolo, assisted by Joe Nicastro and Mike Mullen.
Junior, I think we went that twice.
Really?
Bishop Kearney has won the toss, elected to receive. Kearney will be defending the north end of the stadium. Clyde Savannah of the south. And now, ladies and gentlemen, if you please rise.
$50,000. Wow. Be with the family. They're talking.
Not to mention about $4 million.
You guys win. I'm definitely
Good by Marcus Young and Jerome Ward.
Pop something over there.
First down.
Come on, you guys.
Can't advance that ball at all because there's no.
In. Caught the ball, was he over? Is he? No kidding.
Back for Clyde.
touch it. I'm keeping it.
Right over the top!
On it!
Pitch! Come on, Joe!
Renzo Torres tries to clear the corner.
seconds. Brother John would not be thrilled.
Box him in!
No. He was a coach, right?
Off the middle, boys.
Good! Good!
Get him! Get him!
Take a look at the ball, will you? Wrapped up by Raph. What's
up? Raph?
Jason got it. Are you Jason?
Put some heat on him!
Now,
No flags.
Oh,
Come on, blue! Cut it up, blue!
He wasn't that.
Clyde Savannah with area.
Yeah. Quickie up.
Very well, he's passed. He's complete number 28, Anthony Nicoletta. He's back up.
Come on, put the wood to it!
That screen again.
Screen pass complete to Kies. Martin Torres back to Kearney.
What's your what?
Go, big blue! Go! Go! Go, big blue! Go! Go! Go!
Hurricane taken by Lorenzo Torres.
Yo,
to measure, huh? Let's be close. No.
It's third down, about 2.5 for the Kings.
They didn't get it.
You see that lunge, though?
Torres ball short of the first down. Clyde Savannah takes over.
Whip!
Anthony Nicoletta tries the right side of the line. Pat LeGrand back in there and makes the tackle.
Quite as much. Maybe a yard short.
Hey, Phil! Pass! No! Steve!
No! Interference.
Hey, Tony!
Hey, Eagles fan!
Hey, Tony!
Come on, Nick, get up. Ooh, the flag went down.
Eddie West with the tackle. Flag on the play.
And who may tell them for no was that?
The legal use of hand 9.
Two hands.
Anthony Nicoletta, the carrier. Rob Rockler with the head.
think the 300 pounder.
Five in the wall.
Sean, go!
Marcus Young's pass off the hands of the receiver and into the arms of number 10, Sean Sewer, for the interception.
No.
Edward!
Hey! Hey! There it goes.
He's up on six.
Defense takes it!
There you go.
Anthony Nicolato gets close to the first down. Very tackled by number 3, JT Dolan.
Same size.
Harry's getting down here at the 10. Tackle by number 85, Jerome Ward.
Facing guy. He's in.
Game. from the storm damage.
Appreciate that. Battery just ran out.
Have a safe trip home. Good night. Hey.
Thank you.